Jamal, firstly, sum up the game for us.
Mixed emotions. Obviously delighted to end up getting a point out of the game after coming from a goal down twice. But again, disappointing, frustrating after we feel like we completely dominated the game and created enough chances to win two games, really. Again, we keep on using this word, but we've got to be more ruthless, you know. That's all over the park. Obviously disappointed to concede the two goals in which we did, in the manner that we did. We feel that they were really goals that we can eradicate. And if we do, then we go on to win the game comfortably. But like I said, mixed emotions, because to come away with something in the game, it's a bit of a relief as well.
Second goal from yourself, bit of a blinder. What are your thoughts on that?
I'm just overwhelmed, you know, and I'm just grateful and thankful that the gaffer and the boys just show faith in me to just keep getting on the ball and going and do my stuff. It's my first goal of the season, so it's a bit of a relief as well, you know. I've had a difficult first half of the campaign. I kept on getting mild with a couple of injuries and stuff like that, but touch wood, this second half of the season I've stayed injury free and been really enjoying my football, and hopefully this can continue and take me into next year as well.
So what's the gaffer say post-match after a game like that?
Just saying, show great character, you know, because like I said, played Accrington, lost 1-0 in the game. We could have gone on to lose Cambridge here, another game that we should have got 3 points, Pompey. But to show the character we did, to coming from a goal down twice, to bring it back to 2-0 in the last couple of minutes, shows great determination, great character throughout the team, throughout the squad, and well done to the boys.
Looking ahead to Wednesday, how do you guys get going again?
I think it's vitally important that everybody gets their legs up and we rest, and just rest for the next 48 hours is vital. And going to Monday, Tuesday, get our legs going, bit of work on Tuesday, and then hopefully we can hit the ground running. It's going to be another tough game, a night game, but hopefully under the lights we can produce a good performance.
Still looking for the gaffer's first win since he took over. Are you guys feeling the pressure?
Not at all. I think we're showing unbelievable signs of what we're capable of. If we look at the games, Portsmouth was first one, that was an unbelievable collective team performance, and we should have got 3 points up but for a screamer. Cambridge dominated the game, should have won that comfortably. Blackpool, to come to draw 2-2, losing after winning 2-0, it's just really disappointing, but I think the signs are there that we've got the nucleus to go on and do something fantastic. It's just putting it into play and getting that win, and then we'll march on from there.